Hello, here is a result of an attempt to mine VertCoin at coinatroin.com mining pool. So this algorithm is lyra version 2, and it seems it doesn't work on the slow CPU because the hashes that GPU returning, they don't get validated with the CPU. So I'm afraid the ccminer.exe will not be able to work for the GeForce GTX 1070. Okay, that's all what I wanted to outline today. Thanks for watching.